Hello guys, long time no see, and welcome back to my channel. Right in front of me, four devices: SD855, S60, S65, and S70. And one of them are plastic bag. 8 GB of RAM, 8 GB of RAM, 12 GB of RAM on S65, 8 GB on the S70, V50s, Poco XC Pro, and Sharp Acos R5G. Last one, Poco X3. Poco F3. 5G. Right, let's begin. V50s already. Rename the wallpaper setting are the same, and the most important is the driver. So look at GPU driver. Remove this one. Two, not using the GPU driver for this emulator. Also this one. Three. So S65 using the driver, especially for Yuzu or any other emulator. And these three are using Magis module. Link for the driver, I will give it to you in the description, and I will upload it to Google Drive. More safe there. Don't download from the site that are not safe, and it's up to you to download. That's your problem. Right, the setting are all the same. So let's see at this at 65. Snapdragon XC5 R5G. The setting are like this. Actually, the setting not very particular. The most important is your driver, GPU driver, graphic. It's normal. Prefer to use the 7.5. Than the 0.5, because this game need you to read the text inside the game, because on a mission there is a text, the word you need to read. If you use 0.5, the text smeared, not really clear. I'm using relax, people on us, okay. Anti-aliasing, this one you can use FXAA on some game. It improve the graphic texture. This one default just mean auto method. The one you use auto sensor landscape. You can use the synchronous shaders, but may introduce glitch. It's reduce stutter, the stuttering, sometimes flickering. Debug. If you use NCE, the game is not fully rendered. The game are rendered, but in very dark screen. So better use the slow one, dynamic. JIT, just in time compiler. The compiler much detail and seldom crash, but FPS on some game maybe reduce. This one you can disable it. You can use also, but disable it also can. And the last one, this is the most important, your GPU driver. Link for it in the description. Right? At 5.5, just roughly 0.75. So I'm using default. Debug, slow also. Right, start with this one. And this one, the game version 100 and NSP. Poco X3 SD860 graphic, this one at 1x because it is overclock. Debug using JIT also, just in time. And the game ISO, the update one 104 XCI 104. And on this SD865 sharp up cos R5 105 XCI NSP XCI more or less, except the update and the base game. These two using the base game, these two using the update game. Okay, the last one, Poco F3. Sorry for the long video. Graphic at 1x. Nine, none. This one using default. Can use auto also. Back. JIT. And the game 100 XCI and NSP. This one is NSP. NSP XCI 100, different ISO. Actually, it's the same. Only the digital certificate on this one. Because the XCI are from NVIDIA format, and NSP are from the Nintendo Switch store. Alright, let's begin. What happened? And the module, manage module. Anak ayam berak kapo sebab mak ayam makan nasuah. Bisa. Without the driver, black screen. But on the base game and the update game, two different glitches. Game, you see the glitch. Come on. Loading. These two are the best game, XCI and SP 104 and 105. This is the update. Update, you see the. What the difference, you see? Blinking there. That's the guy there. This is the update. Okay, start the game. Different. This one different. Different save state, different save state. These two, the save state are the same. And the save state from the update game, you cannot use on the base game. You will get error. But if you use the update, the save state from the base game, transfer to the update game, it will be okay. This one running at 1x. Running at 1x. Poco X3 Pro. Do you see any human there? Missing. See? A glitch on the update game. There's someone sitting there. See the shadows? Shadows. There's a kid there. See? Update 104. One zero five. This is the front safe state. This one using the same safe state.
Up in a semi-trailer on a fenced in plane court.
Head when zero.
You leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
It's crap.
Wait. Sorry.
Crane, kid.
All right. Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sights.
0.5. At 1x. There is a difference. more sharper on this one, more detail. Alright, after this I play it on this. So the update game glitch. This is what happened. On the best game is okay. 104, 105. So keep it aside on the 860, 865. Sorry. Map are here. You can use the touch screen. Press inventory. The print. Skill. Okay, let's fight the big monster on this at 65. There is a door there. The door is supposed to be there, but invisible. You see, you can go in. Cause the door there. Alright, let's activate this power supply. You will see the monster not visible. Going down. Oi. Let's fight. Let him play with the crackers, and now you kill him. Just blindly, but I can't see him. This is the glitch on the update 105. Well, not yet, not yet. On the update problem, on the best game, it's okay. This is SD855 at 0.5x. A bit slow. The map go here. All right, now at 70. This game better play with a controller. Go to the left. SD870. Slow, so. 21, slow motion. So many, so many. Which way? Straight to the right. That means that side. Wow. Wrong, brother. Not this one. Oh, don't crash. Crash when they could. Sometimes it okay, sometimes it crash. Well, let's try again.
You leave the tower, hang a left, and head due south.
Oh, this one. Just a setting for color blind, black and white. Sun. Black and white.
You can't miss it.
It's Crane, kid.
All right.
Crane gate. That way. Don't crash, don't crash. Get inside here. What the hell? Alright, let's try to change the driver and enable the debug. This is the one they publish. Fast memory. What? Already inside the compound.
I hope those rotting fuckers never figure out how to climb on top of a van. So, I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No, no. Suppressant. It's called Antizen. Suppresses the symptoms here, Sid.
Hey, glitch.
Antizen postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So, there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both...
Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Did I get the firecrackers?
Okay, great. That ought to hold you for a while, which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zeta's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Plus on this bag.
Seem a little bit under the weather. Don't worry. Zera will figure something out eventually. Did you hear about Rise? Fucking crook. He's getting rich selling antizin to people like me and you.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Spike. I'm Crane.
Just what I need. More unskilled labor. All right, shut up and pay attention. There are two types of airdrops. One is food, first aid supplies, survival gear and such. The other kind is filled with antizin. Look, the trouble is, the Rise and his bull... But the next two...
What's my part?
Well, as I said, Abreka and his team will be okay to...
All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it. Just remember, without these traps, Brecken won't survive the night. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
So far away. The mission prepare a trap hey, so tiny. How to read that? Maybe on the switch, real switch, you can read it. This 6-inch last device, very tiny. Straight. Boy. Yo.
Okay, first, the car. Open the hood, connect the battery, that'll arm the trap.
Jade here. Is anyone outside right now? Urgent help needed.
I'm outside. I'm working for Spike.
Zoom. Oh. Yeah. How many block? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Straight.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
All right, I'm on it.
Wait. You gotta loot. Loot something. To the right.
Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane. I can't see my outfit. What the heck? Those two cars. This one a bit tricky. You have to use the firecracker. $10.
and make noise. Repair. Come on. Bible. Medkit. So many. Oh, cannot repair. What? Have to fight. Find a medkit, medkit, medkit. On the base game, it's okay. Just don't use the update game. Well, that's it. Thank you for watching. Important thing, driver. Link for the driver in the description. One more time, the setting. Graphic at 1x. Or relax. This one not important, not so important, but you can use more stable maybe. GPU. This two also not important, but we can use GPU. Alright, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.